Many players have reported issues on gray zone warfare like crashing, won't start, black screen, and more. Among these, the an Unreal process has crashed error is a common error. With this error popping up, many players cannot even launch the game. If you are one of those troubled users, this video should help you out. Here are all the possible solutions to resolve the error. An Unreal process has crashed error. UE GPU crash dump triggered error in gray zone warfare. Thank you.